We must know more.
I'll take it. Are you
My hidden are scattered and quiet. I need information, Guardian. I am not afraid of the dark.
Hey,
it's
soft to gentrify. It'll be so bad.
Friends.
Friends. Make way, everybody. Hero, coming through.
You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your head, or I'm gonna regret my decision. Yeah, that's right. Bet you thought you'd be rid of me by now. Nope, I'm sticking around. Zavala convinced me. Can you believe it? We talked a lot about the clans I put together. He likes them. Thinks they'd be a good addition to the city, so here I am. Still feels crazy to me, but these days, what's not? The Traveler is alive. Old rules don't apply anymore. But hey, never really liked rules to begin with.
Catch you later.
Hey, Guardian. My brother runs the opera down in the basement.
I never thought the Traveler would wake again. If the Traveler was testing me, I think I failed. Being wrong is a new experience for me. But now, I see that the mysteries of this universe are far deeper than I ever dreamed. Hunt well. Excuse me. My mind was somewhere else.
I don't know.
We'll need all the time.
New wings, no waiting.
Oh, hey. You know, I used to think the Vanguard was a bad fit for a hunter, but I'm doing some good up here. Most folk just see Ikora's calm and collected side these days. You should have known her back in her Crucible days.
Like that time Ikora and Yeah, she would kill me if I told you this one. Never mind. I guess what I'm trying to say is...
Just remember, Guardian. The Vanguard's behind you. Always.
Ooh!
Back to the wilds with you.
I'm a genius.
I bet you got stories.
Has anyone found my red spanner? Who was supposed to unpack the tools?
Second.
How you like my new setup? Though sometimes I still look up and expect to see the old hangar. Ah, well. Ain't the first time I've...
Keep your knife sharp, friend.
I want to listen to some music.
music all work?
What can I do you for, Hunter?
I helped build these walls, you know. I was proud of them. I still am. But walls don't just keep out our enemies. They keep us in. It can be easy to forget that. In this, the start of our new golden age, the city is anywhere and everywhere humanity sets foot. We will venture outward. We will dare to behold the unknown. We will walk upon new planets, and one day, in the light of distant stars. And Guardian, you will lead the way. Be sharp. Our battle is more full of names than yours. Our men are perfect in the use of arms. We are Guardians first, Awoken second.
Welcome, Guardian.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Glorious. Was it not glorious, my friend? The Cabal wanted war, and oh, how you gave them war. Your vengeful rage brought tears to my eyes. Now we have retaken our home, and we have you to thank for it. All battles are just a lesson, Guardian.
Plenty of hostiles left to fight, Guardian. It's them or us.
Crucible needs me, Guardian. Are you ready to deploy?
Plenty of targets. Red Legion and more.
Assignment in progress.
If my function is to serve the Vanguard, how better than to guide Guardians? Red Jack Surveillance has found new targets. Red Jack Surveillance has found new targets.
Battle looks well on you. I know you're busy, Guardian, but the Crucible needs veterans now more than ever.
You are the best Guardian I know. Thanks for shouting.
Our inventory is stocked, so...
Hi.
Not another one smuggling worms for us.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Let's check. You must have messages.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next. It's easy math, Guardian.
Guardian.
Got the silver. Eververse has the goods.
What's going on? Not another one. symptoms have recovered. Have you found any artifacts from the crew? Any burial sites?
Nothing but a fallen fortress built out of your old colony ship. I'm sorry.
That's okay. I guess.
No Golden Age ray guns?
No.
Well, that's okay, I guess. Well, come on back, Guardian. At least you got some loot.
Sorry I couldn't be there when you finally took the fight to Gull. We did our share of damage in the streets, though. I've never been so happy to get... You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig. Dismissed. Scout well.
I presume Sloan's briefed you.
We go in, scare the Fallen out of the control center, we get out.
Affirmative. Reports say we're dealing with one captain and his crew. This should be routine for someone like you.
Barrier's energy spectrum matches this server's. It could be a coincidence. They're using servitors to wall us in. Thank you.
Looks like they wanted data, not systems control. Linking up with their taps. Fallen got, we've got. Let's move.
Let's go.
I can get this open. Just hold them off. This data is worth it.
In the meantime, you've ensured the rig will stand for at least one more day.
Well said, sir. Come on by when you can, Guardian. We'll get a look at what you got.
Welcome back. I had Holiday look at the data you pulled. She says somewhere on this tub is a methane reactor, untouched since the Golden Age. The wave generators you restored cover our critical functions, but the more systems we bring online, the more power we need. If you can find that reactor, we'll finally be in the green. And maybe, just maybe, we can get a little rest. Power grid. Still good. Next time, we set up the secret base on a dry planet. What? You have a search. Wei Ming. Send me the files and stop giving me that look.
With your data, Holiday has been able to dig out the locations of two terminals in the reactor's auxiliary system. They appear to be on the fritz.
We need you to get in there and cycle the power. That should clear up the noise and restore the core systems as well.
Power. Let's find the other one. That's two. Wait. Devices that require multiple separate activations. Aren't those, you know, really dangerous?
Did I say the reactor was safe?
Here I was thinking you liked us.
The people Sloan likes tend to wind up in crossfire and indefensible positions. Ask me how I know.
It's because I trust you to survive, Commander. All right, with those terminals refreshed, we've pinpointed the reactor's boot-up console. Light them up.
stage safety checkpoints. Still operational, too.
See the reactor on heat scans, bright and clear. Well done, Guardian. Now all we have to do is get to it before the Fallen do. Should be easy, right? Reactor is online, and we know just where it is. Dropping coordinates now.
The problem is that Fallen kept him one step ahead of us this whole time.
So we do this fast. We've got this, Commander. Ouch! That had to hurt. Watch out! Had to hurt. Fallen want the reactor?
For ether production, probably. They hook up a big servitor to it, they double or triple output. Why do you ask?
No reason. I can't believe that captain's still ahead of us. He's much cleverer than most of the captains we've met. Well, I say met, but you know what I mean. Remind me, do we like the Hive or Fallen better? This captain gave us a good run for it. Not a lot like him out there. Let's get Sloan her reactor. Hey Sloan, guess what we've got?
Is it a methane reactor?
I believe that was meant to be a rhetorical statement.
Yeah. Anyway, we're bringing it in.
I look forward to your arrival.
Guardian, thanks to you, our power shortages are just a bad memory. Between the wave generators and this reactor, we're seeing systems light up we didn't even know existed. You brought a little bit of the Golden Age back to life today, and hell, who knows what tomorrow will bring. We'll be fine. Just fine. All we need is just one or two things to start going right. Checking, checking, checking. Check, check, check. Goodbye. Hi.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Fight the good fight.
Hello, Guardian. Remember what you fight for.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian.
Checking. All done.
We drove the Red Legion out.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Sells for a fortune down in the city. Be careful.
We have 24 hours to fulfill this contract, or New Monarchy owns our asses. That's what Holiday needs.
over to Peregrine District and check in on the factory.
We're falling behind schedule.
Somehow the Vex are behind.
The mystery. You never know what you're going to find.
Can you get out to the place for me?
That sells for a fortune down in the city. Be careful.
I can do this.
That sells for a fortune.
Speak to me, not in the darkness.
Control, my shift is over. Where's the new guy?